Western New South Wales with the hounds. We've got Hammer, Laya and Mango with us tonight. We're hoping to catch a good one either tonight or tomorrow. We know they're about, they're definitely breeding up. Probably over the last month we've caught, you know, anything from 50 kilos down. I think we all know right now they're on the breed up, so there's lots of little ones getting about. Anyway, we've had a bit of an interesting run over the last month. It all started with the trailer. So we just got the ute tonight because we just can't make the risk. Anyway, Ben's getting the fire going. We're gonna put a We're gonna put a casserole on, a curry sausages casserole. So I'm about to prep that and get some food in our bellies, and then we're gonna head out for a hunt.
It's good, especially midwinter. Bloody real good.
Being stalked. So on tonight's run, we're actually going to be utilising the Olight Javelot Pro 2. Ben's been eyeing this off on the net for quite a while now, and call it law of attraction, but funnily enough, they actually reached out and they really wanted us to review this, which we were super keen about. So yeah, normally this does mount to your rifle. But we're going to use it a bit differently tonight. Laya is a bit of a ute finder, so we're in the ute tonight for this run. We're going to let her bark, and when her barks, I'm going to shoot this O-light out into the paddock and see what I can pull up. We do have the spotlight on the roof, but I feel like this bad boy will do a lot of wonders. I think it's up to a K range, so yeah, super keen to give this guy a bit of a try and yeah, review it and test it out. Javelot is, there's a little couple of little suckers there. I'm trying to find a big one. More little suckers. I don't know if you can see those little suckers running through the fence. They've just all. There's another little sucker. I want to see if I can see a big boar out there. What's this one here? Yeah, more suckers. Holy shit, this torch is wild. You don't even need a spotlight. Bear of bad news is the dog's literally pulled up a sucker out of all those suckers. But I'd say they've gone straight into there. I'm gonna go ski in this paddock. So we've had a bit of an issue where we've just fallen into a little bit of a ditch before. Lucky we hit this. Ben's gonna have to try and pop out of this one here. Hopefully we can back it up. You've got no traction. See, your wheel's got nothing. All right, here we go. Got it! Crikey, that was stressful.
Come on, and his tracking skills is crazy. He's pretty much beelining it after a centipede that ran through the fence.
go.
Yep. Oh, I don't need the handpiece. Just up there.
It's a good ball.
Get the light out. I got it. You got the knife? Found that one. Yeah. Thanks, Lele.
Yeah,
you're a good girl. We didn't even have, did we even have the spotlight going then? No, I just turned it off. Hammer.
No, you literally just said, no pigs were around.
Yeah, I said Lele would bark literally, if there was pigs on.
You literally just said, oh, maybe that's why there's no pigs on around. There's a burning.
There's a burning next to you. No, Lele's like, whoa, 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 whoa. And I was like, hold a minute.
Trust her now when
she barks, yeah.
Game! Game, 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 game!
On the road!
On the wall.
Come on, Lele.
Give Lele.
Oh yeah, he's a good little boy.
Yeah, he is.
Hey, fix that.
Good job. Oh, get him, Ham. Get him.
Get him, Hammer.
Get him, Hammer.
Now, so I got the shower here. I knocked this up out of a keg we found on the side of the road. Yeah, pretty much just welded a threaded socket in the bottom of it on the end and a shower fitting. So heat it up on the campfire and hang him up for a shower.
What are you doing, Ben?
Yeah, so this is just a dead KURRAJONG tree out here in the paddock. We're actually just going through it and just grabbing some grubs for fishing. I don't know if you can see him in there.
Oh, that's a big wittity grub. Yeah. Wow.
But yeah, for cod bait, there's nothing better.
Oh, wow, and there's another one just in here. That is great cod bait.
Or you can eat them raw, I guess. I haven't tried one, but maybe later. See if we can grab something to put them in, Doc.
Yeah, of course.
I reckon they're really good protein.
That's crazy. I find it incredible how people... I don't know if I could bring myself to eating one. I know people do cook them. I feel like this would have mixed reactions. There'd be people here that would probably say yum, and there'd be people here that would say maybe not. Oh wow, this one's full of them.
Got a message from the farmer saying he's seen a few hogs on a dam, so we're just halfway through cutting up a KURRAJONG tree, but we're gonna head down there and have a look. So fingers crossed they're still there.
Yeah, that black thing.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that big one.
Yeah, so we just got the Olight Javelot Pro 2 hunting torch. They've kindly sent out to us to review and test, really, I guess. It's got the red light and the green light lens that you slide on the end of your torch, as well as the charging point, face case that it comes in, and the double-sided tape for mounting the switch to the side of your rifle. Yeah, so we're pretty choked that Olight has sent us out their Javelot 2 to review and test. We haven't got as much footage as we'd like of it in action, but yeah, next 2 weeks we'll definitely get a bit more and be able to show you guys what it's capable of. But yeah, up to a K range with this torch, there's not much else like it on the market really. So yeah, it comes with a mount, the light, little magnetic clip here that clips on the back of it, as well as some double-sided tape that holds on your high and low switch. So kind of press these buttons in when you're ready to shoot, and yeah, you're good to roll. So yeah, highly recommend if you guys give them a look out.